let's read it in reverse order from the bottom to the top. And then Nizam doesn't even begin to really mention all the honors that both of these young men have gotten the last 3 years and 4 years for Gerald. He is the school record holder for most points in a game with 52. He's a four-time unanimous all-league player, three-time most valuable player in this league. Division IV Player of the Year 1991 in the state of California. Division III Player of the Year 1991-92 this year in the state of California. He's an All-State guard this year. And he is, ladies and gentlemen, the number two all-time career scorer in California history with 2,000. Okay, at this time here, they've generously agreed to just give a little dunk exhibition for you.